This is East 7th Street in the Village, East Village, 2nd Avenue. And this street, see, this is all broken. It's been this way for years. This used to have a garbage can sticking in it. And there's another one there. And it goes across there. It was a huge water main break. That was in Mayor Bloomberg's second term. And when we had our last water main break a couple years ago, like a pretty significant one, I called the New York Post and I got Bill Sanderson. And as soon as Bill Sanderson heard my name, he hung up on me. So in my opinion, Bill Sanderson of the New York Post is a misogynist, very prejudiced, kind of really bad guy. But this is a story that's been going on. And it goes all the way down to 5th Street to where the precinct, the NYPD's 9th precinct is. It just keeps breaking open and it's never been repaired. This is a DOT, Department of Transportation, and it's also a Department of Environmental Protection problem. But the two of them cannot get it organized. Under Mayor Bloomberg, the streets in New York are in terrible shape. They were better in colonial times, yet they bring in city bikes. But we don't have streets that are in good condition. And it's underneath it. It's the water, the pipes, and the sewage pipes. Sometimes it smells like bowel movements. It's terrible. And that's Mike Bloomberg's New York City. Mayor Bloomberg pushed a tsunami of community-crushing development on old New York's infrastructure. You could see that the hideous, tall, silver building that says Cooper Union. He allowed all this illegal zone busting, and then you're surprised, like a block away, the streets break open. It looks like the East River came to 2nd Avenue. It's been years and years he can't repair it.